So that's why you birds got me up here, eh? I thought it was for a stud game.
We're through playing with you, Manny. You owe everybody here dough. Big dough. And we're gonna collect.
Well, what if I haven't got it to pay you?
You've got it. You won 40 grand on the Harry Greb fight. You've been cleaning up in the market and you got a piece of four big speakeasies. You got it, Manny. And we're gonna collect one way or the other. You hear those? Well, when they stop blowing, it's going to be a new year in the world for everybody. Except you.
Ah, you can't scare me. I'll pay you guys when I get good and ready.
All right, boys. You too, Spud.
But, boss, you promised me.
The whistles have stopped, Minnie. A couple of months ago, I might have felt sorry for you and let you crawl out. But a lot of things have happened to me since then, and I don't feel the same about you anymore.
You can't do it. You can't. Not in cold blood, Blackie.
You better cross yourself, Minnie, and make it double. Because this is once you double-cross yourself.
Wait a minute, Blackie. Wait a minute. I'll give it to you. I'll pay you off. Look, what's that behind you?
Oh, oh.